thrashed 5-1 at the Liberty Stadium on August the 22nd, Petra Lol Ploiesti would appear to have a minimal chance of upsetting Swansea City and prevailing in their UEFA Europa League playoff. With the amount of quality in Michael Laudrup's side, Ploiesti boss Cosmin Contra knows his side need a miracle.
Un match în care pornim cu foarte puține șanse de calificare.
It'll be a match that we start with very little chance of qualifying, but like I said after the first leg, we're going to give it our best. That for the 5% chance that we have of qualifying, we'll fight for that. We'll enter the pitch thinking that we must qualify. I've talked to the boys, trying to make them believe in this miracle. We'll try Thursday to play like we usually play at home tomorrow. Stay in their half, put the pressure on, try to score as fast as we can, maybe even two goals as fast as we can, and to keep them continuously under pressure. It's going to be hard because they're a very good team.
Contra played at Spanish side Getafe under Laudrup. All the 37-year-old can hope for is that his side are positive and go all out in the hunt for early goals.